Portsmouth City Council has approved an outdoor dining plan for this year, and many restaurants say that the ability to seat people outside really played a big part in saving their businesses during the pandemic. But now it's not going to be free. Restaurants will have to pay a fee for any parking spaces, sidewalks, and travel ways that they block.